draw the spirit up by the power of his word. He came out of him. A leper came to him asking of him, if you will, I will be clean.
Jesus said, I will. Stretch forth his hand. Touch him and he was making
well.
If anybody here knows anything good about Jesus of Nazareth, step right up and tell him so that people will know.
Oh, oh, oh.
The crowd goes out in this same hour. Who will go forth with his word and power? Who shall this generation declare? Jesus is the Son of God.
In the house Jesus was preaching the word, the place was full. Four brothers sick, one but couldn't get in except through the roof. They laid down the bed wherein the sick lay, and the preachers that day made a fuss to Jesus Christ. But Jesus said, rise and walk, thy sins are forgiven of thee.
Oh, if anybody here knows anything good about Jesus of Nazareth,
come on,
stand right up and tell it so that people will know.
Oh,
the call goes out in this same hour. Who will go forth with his word and power? Who shall this generation be?
Jesus entered into the synagogue again on the Sabbath day. He said unto the man who had a withered hand, stand forth. And when he looked around with sorrow and grief, and the hard-hearted people and their unbelief, but the Lord said, stretch forth thy hand, it became just as good as the other. Well,
if anybody here knows anything good about Jesus of Nazareth,
come on,
stand right up and tell it so that people will know.
Out in this same hour, who will go forth with his word and power?